How much liquid is in this glass? Is it half full? Or is it half empty? It has long been said that a pessimistic person will see the glass as half empty, while an optimistic person will see the glass as half full. In fact, this little adage or proverbial maxim has been repeated so many times that both versions have become their own English idioms. So these idioms describe your attitude and whether you generally have a positive or negative attitude. Again, a person who sees the glass as half full has a generally positive outlook, and a person who sees the glass as half empty has a generally negative outlook. When each version of this idiom is used, it is understood that the other version exists as an option. In other words, neither of these idioms really work without knowing the meaning of the other. Usage of idioms. If you want to say someone is a pessimist, you can say that he or she sees the glass as half empty. You can also use the expression as an adjective. He's a glass half empty person. Examples of use. Dimitri has a great attitude. He always sees the glass as half full. You'll have to ignore Barbara's griping. She tends to see the glass as half empty. I'm a glass half full kind of person. I think things will work out for the best. The president is pretending that everything is fine. He is clearly ignoring the fact that the people are seeing the glass as half empty right now.